it's the right time to step away. I'm ultimately responsible for the culture of the team, and I've been thinking about my position for a while. Despite telling media yesterday that I'm not resigning, after viewing Steve and Cameron's hurting, it's only fair that I make this decision. This will allow Cricket Australia to complete a full review into the culture of the team and allow them to implement changes to regain the trust of the Australian public. This is the right thing for Australian cricket. As I said yesterday, like all Australians, we're extremely disappointed. As a team, we know we've let so many people down, and for that, we're truly sorry. The players involved have been handed down very serious sanctions, and they know they must face the consequences. They've made a grave mistake, but they are not bad people. I hope the team rebuilds from this, and the Australian public find it in their hearts to forgive these young men and get behind the 11 who are going to take the field tomorrow.
Yeah, take all the questions.
Take a handful of questions. Yeah. Yeah.